And I just want to tell you, so many people always ask me, what is the secret to success? And I always say there's two things right off the top. One is work your ass off. And number two, never listen to the naysayers. Because I can tell you, there's a lot of people out there that want to get into the movie business or people that have been rejected in the movie business, but never take no for an answer. I've never listened to the naysayers. I remember when I was getting into bodybuilding in Austria, and they said, I want to be a bodybuilding champion. They said, it would never happen. You would never make it. You would never be a champion. You can maybe be a soccer champion or a ski champion, but not a bodybuilding champion. This is a British American thing. You would never win. Well, I didn't listen to the naysayers, and I won the world championships 13 times in a row. So this is, I never listened to the naysayers. And the same thing happened when I went into the movie business. I said, I want to get in the movie business. I want to be a leading man. And the first thing they immediately said was, it will never happen. I mean, look at your body. You're overdeveloped. You weigh 250 pounds. This is the 70s, Arnold. You have to understand the little guys are in now. Dustin Hoffman, Al Pacino, Woody Allen. Those are the sex symbols, not you as a monster. It will never happen. And plus, I mean, let's be honest, you with an accent. There has never been anyone in America that has become a leading man with an accent. It will never happen. Well, I didn't listen to them, and I went on and on and on. They also complained about my name. They said, "What? I can see already you with the name Schwarzen Schnitzel or whatever up there on a billboard. Yeah, a lot of people are going to storm the theaters and will be interested in seeing you." Well, I didn't listen to them. I went on, and I was successful, and I made my way all the way through, and I did the movies that I wanted to do. I had the career that I wanted to have and everything. So this is just a lesson for all of you. Never take no for an answer. That is the bottom line. So thank you very much for this great award, and I'll be back. Thank you very much. Thank you.